Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Hey Bucks, welcome to this week's broadcast. Here's what happened this week. FCA's second meeting this year happened on Tuesday, this time with the leaders speaking. Also, the first weekend of ACL happened last weekend at Zilker Park. Some of the main performers were George Strait, Miley Cyrus, Megan Thee Stallion, Machine Gun Kelly, Kanye Tucker, John Party, Billie Eilish, Doja Cat, Tyler the Creator, and Duran Duran. Also, upcoming reminders are no school tomorrow or Monday. Tomorrow is Teacher Work Day and Monday is Columbus Day. Also, our Halloween countdown has officially started. There is now 24 days until Halloween.
That's all for Buck News. On to Q&A.
Thanks, Sniz. Oh! Thanks, Sniz. And today we're going to be interviewing people about their Halloween costumes and candy.
Hi, my name is Adonis. I'm in 8th grade. For Halloween, I want to be Spider-Man.
Hi, I'm Tania, and I want to be a scary clown for Halloween.
My name is Nolan Martin, and I'm going to be Perry the Platypus in a maid outfit.
Hi, I'm Anita Karashi, and I'm going to be a squid.
My name is Carson Warnbrick, and my favorite Halloween candy is Twix.
Hi, my name is Riley Candy, and my favorite Halloween candy is Twizzlers.
Hi, my name is Julia, and my favorite Halloween candy is Skittles.
Hi, my name is Melody, and my favorite Halloween candy is Kit Kats.
Hi, my name is Luke Pavis, and my favorite Halloween candy is Crunch.
Hey, Bucks, today we're going to be interviewing football players and talking about the games.
My name is Anthony, and I had a monstropolis game, and we got the tie.
My name's Tyler, I'm on A team, and I think I did good.
Hi, my name is Luke Thompson. I'm on the 8th grade A team. I think I could have done better, but my team did pretty good, but I feel like we also could have done better.
I'm Colin Harvey. I'm on B team. I feel like I had a great game. I got a touchdown, but it was a penalty, so it did count.
My name's Patrick. I'm on A-team football, and I thought my team did pretty good. I thought I did pretty good too, but we definitely got some stuff to work on.
Hi, I'm JP. I'm on the 8th grade B team, and I had 2 touchdowns yesterday and against Westridge, and I think we played really solid, and we can win district.
Bye, Max. Next up is Top of the Charts.
To my surprise,
he did the match.
He did the monster match.
The monster match.
Welcome back to Top of the Charts. This week we're going to be interviewing students on
their favorite Halloween movie, their favorite Halloween candy, and homecoming.
My name's Olivia. I'm in 8th grade.
My name's Luke.
My name's Anthony. I'm in 8th grade.
Hi, my name is Leonardo. I'm in 6th grade.
Hi, my name is Chloe, and I'm in 6th grade.
Hi, my name is Rowan. I'm in 7th grade.
Hey, I'm Jet.
Hi, I'm Lauren, and I'm in 8th grade.
And I'm going to the homecoming game.
And I'm going to the homecoming football game.
And my favorite Halloween candy is Kit Kats.
I like to eat Reese's.
And my favorite candy is candy corn.
My favorite Halloween candy is Twizzlers.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Twix.
And my favorite Halloween movie is Beetlejuice.
And my favorite Halloween movie is Nightmare Before Christmas.
What is your favorite Halloween movie?
The Ring. All right, so The Ring, it's this movie where it's like haunted VHS tape, but you guys are like 12, so you don't know what a VHS tape is. Do you? Do you know what that is?
No.
Okay, it was like before DVDs, it was like the tape that you'd like, you know what I'm talking about? You guys ever had, you ever had the Nickelodeon ones that were orange and you had like Blue's Clues or whatever? No. You know what I'm talking about?
2,000 years later.
Anyway, the movie's about this haunted tape that when you watch it, you get a phone call and this voice tells you that you're gonna die. And then like 7 days later you die. And it's just like creepy. You ever seen with like the girl, like the creepy girl with the hair, like crawls out of the well and like, ugh, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah. That's from that movie.
2 hours later.
It's called The Ring, which is an American remake of a Japanese movie called Ringu.
Thanks for watching this week on Top of the Charts.
On to Blake's food review.
Hi, I'm Blake.
And I'm Blake.
And together we're...
Hey Buccaneers, this Sunday we went to Brewster's, which is located right down the street from our very own Hudson Bend Middle School. Brewster's ice cream serves freshly made frozen treats from 12 to 9 p.m. every day.
Hey Buccaneers, I got the birthday cake with a sugar cone, regular size.
Hey Buccaneers, this week I got the strawberry cheesecake ice cream with a sugar cone.
Wow!
Actual white part of the ice cream tastes like cream cheese, and then it's got like a strawberry glaze, and it tastes very, very good.
So, I would have to give it a rating of 7.5. Strawberries are really tasty, and the cone is really good.
I definitely give it an 8 out of 10. Very good. Birthday cake was very good. Had some cotton candy, I think. Overall, great. Everything was good. Recommend.
Hey, you. That's mine. Hey, you. See you back at school, Buccaneers.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween!
Welcome back to Travel 512. This week we visited the Exotic Resort Zoo located in Johnson City. It's open 7 days a week from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Tickets cost around $14.95 for kids 12 and under, $17.95 for adults, and $16.95 for seniors aged 60 or older. They have a total of 700 animals and 45 different species, and the animals are also free roaming. You can buy food to feed the animals in a small bucket, which is $6, or a large bucket, which is $10. You can go on a guided tour where you learn all about the different animals, or you can go through a drive-thru in your own car. This time we went on a guided tour, and we really enjoyed it because we didn't have to worry about driving or anything like that. So we were just able to watch and feed the animals. Our favorite animal was probably the camel because it felt so funny when he ate the food out of our hands. We really enjoyed the whole experience because we got to see all the animals that we had never seen before and learn all about them. We do recommend. That's all for this week, Bucks. Have a great weekend.